Morning, guys. It's Kent here at Bless the Farm, and I'm going to show you today. Last night we canned some green beans with potatoes and a whole bunch of sweet corn. So stick with me here, and I'll show you what we accomplished last night. So there you go, guys. We canned some wonderful looking green beans with potatoes and some great looking sweet corn. Here on the farm, what we usually do is when we get enough for a can or four, we go ahead and make it. We're not gonna let it go to waste while we're waiting on the rest of it. We ended up with 11 pints of green beans and 1 quart of green beans, and also 12 pints of sweet corn and 11 half pints of sweet corn. So, I mean, it turned out really great. We had 24 ears of corn, which we got all that sweet corn from, and the beans, our bush beans, they just keep replenishing daily. So we get a bunch, we go ahead and can it. So I hope y'all enjoyed this. See what you can do with the little that you have and put it away for later. You know, we're gonna get whatever we can and eat what we grow, and that's the way it rolls. So I appreciate y'all for being here. See us here on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. And come back and see us, guys. Y'all live well, and always, God bless y'all. Talk to you all real soon.